Okay, every month and every week at East Elementary, our kindergartners do our lessons based on themes. So for the month of April, we were celebrating Earth Day, so we focused a lot on recycling and growing trees and plants. So we thought it would be a neat idea if they made recycle bots. So as you can see, these are the products of our project. And a couple of weeks ago, we had Lowe's come out and help the kids plant flowers. And they talked about how the flowers grow. And we're going to use those also as Mother's Day gifts.
Okay, then I want you to stand back behind her. Okay? Stand back behind her.
Tyson!
Come here, sweetie. Stand right here.
Damn, look at my little. This is the lowest I can go.
Robot has electronic from a DVD player in the middle. You see that right here? It has an old toy that I used to play with right here. You see the Diet Mountain Dew inside. And if you're wondering what these are, they're from the baby shower. This is like made out of wires, I think.
Actually used to like 1, 2, 3, 4 four little cereal boxes.
Okay, and can you tell me why you built this robot for Earth Day and why it's important to recycle?
The Earth Day thing, because I love the Earth, it's kind of my home. And I just made this, and I kind of want to look like me, so Nan will always see me, my Nan, so she always see me at school when she's like looking in the clouds and look at school. Actually, that green thing is like my scar, that green thing, the green thing, you know, sometimes use all this stuff, but my mom just used to that part. I just can help it. And the second thing, I love it. I like it because it's actually kind of like me. And I bet my nanny loves it.
Marcus, you break them off. We can make new stuff, and we can also make new stuff out of this, maybe. And we like if a lot of stuff is out of the world one day, then we can invent something new.